Hi guys, it's Gloria, Monday afternoon. How is everybody doing? I'm standing up because I'm going to pick up something from the back and share with you guys. Welcome to everyone. I hope everybody started the week with a blessing. And I also have a little small share from TJ Maxx that I picked up during the weekend. So let me start going with you guys. I hope everything goes well. Let's see. The other day I was sharing with you guys how to make that door swag, and I wanted to show the final product. This is what I did the bow, added it up, and this is how it ended up. So I wanted to share it with you. You know, you have to, after I finish with you guys, because the time is so limited that you have to try to rush through things. So afterwards you have to fluff it up and put and see how it's good to the eyes. So I did the bow, fluff it up, and this is that ended up. It looks really nice at the door. I put on this little easel that my husband mounted for me the other day, so I can show it and share it with you guys. So if you like it, please leave a comment. I really appreciate it. I hope this helped. I mean, I have orthodox ways of doing things. I don't do like things like everybody else does, but that's me, guys. You know, I have to work with the conditions I have in my hands, so sometimes there are certain techniques that you use for doing things like this don't specifically work with the grip I have, so I have to figure out a way of doing it. So this is what I do, because I have my hands, as you notice, they're like all bending, and the fingers and everything. So it's not arthritis, it's just part of the condition that I have that can't tell what it is. So I just work with it, and I keep moving them and exercising them, so I find ways to do that. In the back, let me bring it out so I can show you the back. I always finish everything in the back. Remember all those stems that were there? This is what I did. I finished, I covered it up with lace. Of course, this is to hang it. So I attached it, and I covered all that because you want to make sure that you don't poke yourself or whatever is there. And rather than cutting it, what I did, I used it to support the swag itself, and it keeps steady on the door, the back of the door, and it doesn't scratch the door or anything like that. And this is a swag. I took the brown ribbon that I showed you how to make the flower with, and this is what I used. So let me put it back and start going with the other stuff. There you go. Put it right there. Okay, I went to TJ Maxx. And I picked up a couple of things that I went on clearance. I just went to, was bored. I decided to go down the street from my house. It's not far. So I took a ride. And, you know, I tried to go when there's hardly anybody there. But anyway, it's always been open to people. I picked up this clearance from the Valentine leftovers. They have a bunch of things, but I picked up this. That's the only thing. It was $3.50 originally. Let's see how much it was. Oops. It is say. Well, if I pull the thing off, it's going to $4. So they basically only brought it down 50 cents, I guess, according to this, if you can see. So it was $3.50, but it's pretty big. It's like, I would say, let's see, 14 by 6. So it's 14 this way by 6 for next year. So, you know, I always picked up stuff that I like and to incorporate. I still have to go to my bins. I have the bins in the garage set on the floor, but I'm waiting for a cool day to start doing that, because it gets really hot there, even though you have the door open. So anyway, I picked that up to save it for next year. Then I picked up, I fell in love with these little spoons. Let me see, they were $7.99, really $10. Let me see if I can take them out. I'm going to be putting them where I store my stuff. I have a hard time opening things. It's a pain, but what you got to do, you have to do what you have to do. So I blow dry my hair today. I washed it and blow dried it. And said, let me put some makeup on and see how the girls are doing and whoever's watching. So I'm hoping, you know, cheer myself up. I was kind of little. I had a rough night last night. I had to put ice on my neck. It was killing me. So, but I deal what I deal with. So let me cut this off. I should have done this before, but I wanted to show you guys. Tin holes. See if it comes out. Yeah, if I cut how adorable they are. All of them are the same, so I figure I'd show you one. There you go. I sometimes don't know my own strength because I don't have balance on my sometimes the balance is like out. Let me see if I can cut this off. I think it's stuck here. Oh my goodness. Doesn't want to come out. Okay, it's when you put coffee, says, does it smell the coffee? So I figure I bring it to you. Look at how adorable, they're so tiny, they're cute. So this is how they look. But they're adorable when you serve coffee to somebody, you put it on the saucer and on the side for the sugar and stuff like that. So I picked four of them. This one here. Then I was looking around in the clearance, but that's just the section that I first hit, and I saw this adorable owl, and this one was $4.50, originally $20, and I don't know, it makes some kind of metal, but it has the back to put a candle here. Pretty big, it's a pretty big owl, but it's so adorable. So you know me, I'm an indie animal, so it's pretty big. So I think if you put the lights, maybe, you know, once I display it and I have the lights on, I'll do like I did. This apparently is from the Halloween thing. That's what it says there, Halloween, happy Halloween. But this doesn't look Halloween to me, does it? I got that. Then I was looking, they had like, they were putting stuff out and whatever. They had the carts there and whatever. So I was looking, I saw these cups. I didn't even realize what they were. But the girls, they're rayed on, and it seems to be everybody's going crazy. And one of the, I don't know if it was the manager, who it was, but I had a bunch of them because I liked them. Once, I picked up only three. Originally I was picked up all of them, but I got mad because, not because what she said to me, but what people are doing for this. I said, really? She said that one of the stores, maybe North, I don't know where she mentioned, but she said people were fighting over this stuff because they buy them, they were $4.99 at the store on TJ Maxx. And she said people were fighting over things like this. I said, why would you fight for a cup? And she said because of the brand name, because it seems to be that they go for more. It seems to be, according to this, it said compare at $8, it was $4.99, $5. That's that, you know, it's only what, $3 difference? But it seems to be that they buy, she told me that they buy them in the store at this price and they put them on eBay or, and they sell them for way more because people are, you know, whatever the case, and they were fighting over it. I said, I mean, what does the people are going to anyway? That's the little story behind the whole thing of this cup. But I was gonna pick out, there were another, I had five more. There were the one said sensitivity, patience, and you had a bunch of same different of them. And I was gonna pick them up. I said, you know what, I don't need that many cups. And then what she said to me, I said, really? I mean, so but I picked up this one, it says coffee, so I stay with my theme. I picked up the one for tea because at night I take tea. $4.99 each. And they're like kind of curvy. And this one says cocoa. Cocoa, cocoa, cocoa. So I think they were really nice. I mean, if next time I go and the other ones are there, I'll pick them up. If not, no big deal to me. I'm not going to fight over a cup. I mean, of course, when maybe I don't know about this thing, but whatever. I seen them people in YouTube talking about it, but I don't see, I mean, I've seen stuff more beautiful than this. Not that this is not nice, but I guess it's a brand that she said something about, somebody did a show about them and they became very popular, so I said whatever. And this is Artisan Collection by Magenta, that's what it says. Pretty nice cup, pretty good size, almost the size of my hand. So that I picked it, those three. And then I picked up, I couldn't help it with this little train. Let me show you. It was three pieces for $10. I can't, it's three pieces. The other piece is over there. It has a little kid. Let me see, it goes like this. I picked up this. It was $10 for the three pieces. Normally it's $14.99. And the other piece has, this has like a little gift here. Let me show you. Little gift, a little Christmas tree, and the engine has, I was around, things are getting so expensive, you don't want to, you know, has Santa there. 10 bucks, guys, for this, and it has this. It's cute to decorate. And this is the third part. It has a snowman with presents, and it has the little wheels that they move. I mean, I don't have kids that could have played with it, but I'm just saying to them. And let's see, what else did I pick? Oh, this was the best. This is the top of the line, what I say, a good find. You know how everybody's going cuckoo with the famous truck? Look what I found, guys. Look at the back. It was $19.99, made out of wood, legs here. And you take the dome and you put it here. And since I had kind of a farmhouse kind of thing, theme in my house, I can keep it all through the whole year, even though it has this Christmas tree, or I can cover this with a napkin or something and just leave it there. I don't have to store this and put something else in there, you know, the theme itself. So I got this, and it was $19.99. So that's the last thing I got from here. Let me put this down. I'm getting old, guys. Put this here so it doesn't break. I'm gonna show you something else I went to. I went to Bath and Body Works, and they were running a sale, and I went with my daughter, and we had received the coupons, so we got the coupons. They were $10 off of some of the candles, so you have to watch, because the one, like for example, this one was $24.50. This is the Christmas one, so $10 will be $14.50, but there were other ones. This was $22.50, these were $12.50. And then if you buy, I think was, then they send you also a coupon, you will get the coupon besides the $10, you will get something free. So I got two of these. She got one and I got one, because she got hers, her coupons, and I get mine. So I got this one. Oh my god, it smells so good. This is the Christmas one. This is a fireside made with essential oils, Bath and Body Works scented candle. And this is marshmallow. I mean, it has all the grain. Oh my goodness, it smells so good. I couldn't resist. It smells so good. I didn't want to buy the $14.50, but I opted for this too. So I picked up two for Christmas time to light them up. Then I picked up these ones, were the same thing. I think they were 50% off, which turns out to be the same thing, $10 off. So it was $12.50, and this is the sweet cinnamon pumpkin. The honor tree to the pumpkin patch comes to life with perfectly blend notes of harvest pumpkin spice, clove, and brown sugar. That's what it says here. Oh my god, it smells so good, guys. Can you smell it, guys? Oh, but you guys know. You guys go and see me smell it. It smells so good. But I picked this, I put $12.50. And the reason why I opted to, every year I pick up a couple of them, but I was not going to do that this year. But then I went to TJ Maxx and I bought one, and I was so disappointed because the way it burned, the wicks here, they were, I don't know, they didn't burn the right way. They said it was not throwing any scent the way it's supposed to. And yes, I pay way less than what would they cost. But I'm not going to pay $12 for something and not have the scent, what, you know, that they say it's supposed to have. So I'm not picking up any candles for, I don't know, maybe it was that one particular or what. But anyway, I picked up this one in this scent. I picked up, let's see, this one. I love the apple cinnamon one. I picked up four of these. And this is the pumpkin apple. And it says, the blend of red delicious apples, creamy pumpkin, fresh ground cinnamon, and cloves fill your home with memories of apple and pumpkin picking on sunny autumn afternoon. Scented candle. And this smells so good, guys. I picked up four of these. And of course, my favorite, my favorite, you know. I love the candle ones. And then for Christmas, I always get a lot of these because this is my favorite scent from them. And this is the apple one that he brought many years ago. So I always picked up a couple of these. So that's what I picked up. And then from there, we went to Sephora because I had to order something that I want to share with you guys. As you age, you know, there's certain things you can put in your face, certain things you can't. I had changed recently to Bare Mineral because the Bare Minerals tends to not to sit and on your face and create those creases that other makeups do, or after you wear it. It stays the way it is, and this is what I have. And sometimes you see me at night, and I had it during the day. I put it on the day, and so I changed to Bare Mineral. But anyway, there's a thing that I use. It hasn't come in yet because they ran out of it. Yes, you pay, I think it's $39 for underneath the eyes, which basically was the problem. Starts with the creases and the wrinkles and stuff like that, and the puffy eyes and stuff. This stuff, I've been using it, and let me tell you, I am so happy with it. And I didn't realize it until I started changing stuff. And I said, well, this doesn't do the same thing that the other stuff was doing. And I compare. And I have, you know, I love makeup and stuff like that. And before, when I started the channel, I wasn't wearing it because it was kind of going. I didn't know what I was doing anyway. But I love to wear makeup. I love to get myself together. It takes a little longer than usual, but I do it. And I have become making a habit of it now because it makes your spirit comes up. You know, when you do something for yourself, that's what it does to me. So I'm pretty sure everybody can associate that. But that hasn't come in. When it comes in, I'm going to share with you guys. And you wear around the eyes, like instead of, I had used other, like the matte, I can't think of the thing, but I will share with you when I'll bring my makeup, and I'll share with you different things and the differences so you can see, because this area here tends to wrinkle a lot, and so is here, and it dries if you don't take care of it, and this area here. So anyway, I will show you what I got, what I have changed, what I have used, and what is working for me. I have a normal to dry skin. So anyway, my husband was around, he was with me, and he fell in love with this, but he didn't pick it up. So I tricked him. I told my daughter, because my daughter also was with me, I told her, go and get the cream and put it in his stocking without him knowing. So he fell in love with this, and I got this for him. And this, I don't even know how much it was. I just told her to pick it up. It's called Latte Rich Corpse. I don't know, shea butter, that's what it says, and body rich lotion. But he has a problem, his nose tends to dry around here in this area here, so he has to wear a lot of lotion. So I got that for him for Christmas. I mean, picking up things here and there. And then I tricked my daughter, sent her to do that while I was doing something to my husband to pick for her. So I picked this up for her for Christmas, for her stocking. Yeah, and this has Chihuahua, Chocolate Honey, Hopeless Romance, Drop Dead Red. Those are the colors. And these are Two Faces. That's, I guess, the brand under the Kistle Toe, the Illuminate, I don't know. They have words here that I can't even say. But this is how it looks like. And you have different colors in their lipsticks, and they're so beautiful. I tested them in the store, and they're very nice. These are the colors, very beautiful. So I picked up this for her. She's trying to wear makeup. And this one, I'm going to open mine because I picked up one for her, one for me. I'm going to show you mine. Okay, this palette is from Sephora, Wonderful Star. And it has the mirror. It's like it has the eyeshadows. It has blushes and illuminators. So these are the blushes. Let's see. Let me put it down here. Let's see if it does something. So that's how it looks. And this is another blush. Of course, for my color skin, you have to, you know. And then this is the illuminator. should have brought a brush. See, he highlights. And that's what I got. And that's it, guys. That's all I have. And I hope everybody have a nice rest of the week. I'll see you soon. I have a Hobby Lobby share also to do for you. I hope you come back to see and spend time with me. And I'll be seeing you soon. And I'm going to be working on two wreaths, centerpieces that I want to do with the Rudolph and the Gingerbread Man. And I have a couple of things that I have to do. But as I come along, I'll mention it in a different video. So God bless all of you, and I'll be seeing you soon. Guys, take care. Bye-bye.